Could it be Philadelphia native Ruben Amaro Jr., the next manager of the Philadelphia Phillies? Well, according to the Boston Globe's Nick Cafardo, the Phillies are considering Amaro Jr. for the job. The Phillies fired him in his previous role as GM back in 2015, a position he held since 2009. He also played for the Phillies in the 90s. Matt Yurus for CBS Philly.